Hey guys, it's Crystal Dragonfly here with your daily doodle and your quote. Our daily doodle today is swirls. Swirls. I'm hoping you can see that. I love swirls. I have been doing this symbol constant since as long as I can remember. It's been a symbol that I've always loved to doodle. Always. So, like my swirl. And our quote today is, use your smile to change the world. Don't let the world change your smile. I'm going to say it again. Use your smile to change this world. Don't let this world change your smile. I know it's easy. Trust me. I know it's easy to let the shit of the world affect your mood. So, we all need to hear that sometimes. Weather here is crazy. It was 70 and sunny yesterday. Today it is overcast and I think 28, I think. 30, something like that. Ass cold. Sucks. I'm tired of this. Pick one or the other. Preferably warm. Oh my god, you'll never guess this. What I seen yesterday when I was walking the dog. I seen, remember guys, I'm in Kansas, Midwest. A butterfly. A live butterfly. Flying around. It's crazy. In February. Wasn't that crazy? Really weird. And I also seen yesterday a bald eagle right outside here on my way home from an appointment with my daughter. All kinds of awesome sights yesterday. I hope you guys get some awesome sights today wherever you are. Have a wonderful Tuesday. Check you tomorrow. Bye.